Whoa.
On the top of that 12-story building, there's stuff.